This morning, a surge of COVID-19 cases continues in El Paso.
Yeah, the mayor there said they run out of hospital beds and are going to need more.
Who knew? I mean, I'm ready for the French fries. 6:01 a.m. and I'm ready for the French fries. Good morning, everyone. I'm Courtney Fischer. I'm in for Stephen Romo this morning.
And I'm Erica Sun.
Has tested positive for COVID-19.
Yeah, March 4th, the chief is here.
That means the other holidays are right around the corner.
Yeah.
ABC 13's localist chain is celebrating the spooky